You got this, Director.
Who should I be listening to? Weird Entity A or B? Or neither. Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch. Astral bleed goes both ways.
Thank you.
bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fasten a blind hand from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Six. There's been a change. Hercules and Mabel. I mean, big numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. Two fatalities. 3 being female Mabel. She was always so kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy. Using the arrays I made, control points have been established throughout the oldest house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited, it's just... A few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. But now I realize I've grown fond of it. There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that walking pattern. Something more. I feel it needing me. I won't go. I refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is, an impotent storm. Father Shane in a cheap suit.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do, but I've got my intuition. And you.
Try not to launch me, Director.
The nail is almost repaired. You really do have a knack for this kind of work.
Any progress with the nail?
Of course. I've been busy with surface analysis. Its composition is remarkably similar to that of material found in the astral plane, but it alters itself between my observations. It's almost as if it doesn't like being examined.
So the nail is from the astral plane?
Not necessarily. See, if we assume that, we're suddenly facing a lot of new questions. How did something so large get out of the astral plane? How did it get inside the oldest house? Did a threshold bring it in? Did people? Maybe through the motel.
Maybe it was always here.
Doubtful.
Have you spent any time looking into the crystals growing around here?
As if I could resist. The biggest question is where it comes from. A threshold? Or is it native to the Foundation? But if so, why doesn't it grow in the rest of the oldest house? The fact that they return to an earlier state when damaged is severely inconsistent with our reality's adherence to linear time. So either they're A, partially conscious, or B, organic elements that are foreign to and yet influenced by our dimension. The jury's still out. Have you learned anything about the crystals?
I have a power that lets me stretch them.
Huh.
Yep. Any idea what Marshall would be doing down here?
That information is on a need-to-know basis, Faden. Sorry, I can resist. But honestly, I never had much interaction with Marshall. She only came to me when she was looking for Darling. But this is Helen Marshall we're talking about, the woman who single-handedly dealt with the Bergen Peak AWE. If she's down here, it's because she needs to be.
Well, clearly she couldn't handle this one on her own.
I'll see you later, Emily.
Good luck. Take notes.